Ruth Stonehouse was one of the first film sweethearts. She is now refusing an offer of marriage from one of her many admirers. And you really can't blame her. She's expecting the great lover, Eugene O'Brien. The poor chap hates to leave, but he realizes the opposition is too tough. Ruth is full of goose pimples as she anticipates one of Eugene's famous love approaches. When Eugene started on a love scene, women in the audience would swoon and then go home and hiss their husbands. O'Brien will go down in movie history as the great sex problem in the early American home.